Howdy, General.
Hell yeah.
I've got to hand it to you, General. You've really turned things around for the Minutemen. I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen had artillery support again. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. And Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't she?
Yeah, she definitely knows how to take charge.
Ha, that's a bit of an understatement from what I hear. I'd heard stories about her from the old-timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Good morning, good afternoon, or good night, or whatever time it may be in your part of the world. My name is Mr. John Wayne, and I am a variety gamer. I play everything from the Fallout franchise all the way to the Soulsborne series. Welcome everybody to another episode of my 100% walkthrough of Fallout 4. I hope everybody's doing well. I know that I am. And today we are going to be helping out Bobby No-Nos. So without further ado, let's get started.
Nice, Pip-Boy. Who'd you kill to get that? Hey, you. Looking for work?
Depends on the work.
You'll never find a more fair and honest job. If you don't mind a little manual labor and don't ask too many questions, you're in. I'll give you 50 caps to start. Interested?
I'm gonna need more to go on here.
There's a project I'm working on. A big one. One that could get me into lots of trouble if the wrong person finds out. So a little discretion is called for. I got a delicate house of cards going here, you know?
You can do better than that.
Fine. Take 100 up front.
This is just a bad deal.
You're killing me here. 150 to start.
Still not good enough.
200. And that's as high as I go. Jeez, I gotta watch out for this one.
I'm in.
That's what I like to hear. Let's go
inside.
Be on
the open road.
I'll give you the
good neighbor was starting to wear out. It's welcome.
What makes you say that?
Good neighbor was a good place to look for work, but a crappy place to hang your hat. Let's put it this way. Can't get much rest when you're sleeping with one eye open. Still, it was the best place for me to set up shop. Diamond City's goons would have run me out of town, and wandering the Commonwealth alone isn't the brightest plan when you're hard up for caps.
Setting up shop? What do you mean?
I needed somewhere to hang out so that people could find me when they required my services. The folks in Good Neighbor tended to not ask too many questions, which suited my needs. So, I made a deal with Hancock and started waiting for the caps to roll in.
Caps aren't worth risking your life.
Easy for you to say. Right now, I need every cap I can get.
Are caps really that important to you?
I don't have much of a choice. I don't usually go around sharing stuff like this, but you've been pretty straight with me, so I'm gonna be straight with you. It's those two those two idiots you saw me talking to at the third rail. Winlock and Barnes. They've been hounding me for months, and it's been driving off clients. No one wants to touch me once they learn I used to run with the Gunners. And I figured if I could get enough caps together, maybe I could buy them out.
I wouldn't trust those guys. Even if you paid them off.
Yeah, I'm right there with you. Winlock and Barnes have a small army of gunners with them at all times. They might decide to just keep the caps and put a bullet in my head for good measure. If I set up a place to meet them, I'm sure they'd roll in with everyone they've got. Unless, maybe you and I could pay them a little visit and put an end to them before they realize what's going on. Before you get that look on your face, let me just say that I wouldn't even be asking if I didn't trust you.
If you need my help, I'm there.
Wow. I don't know what to say. Truth is, I haven't been able to rely on anyone since I was a kid. Everyone I've met has either tried to rip me off or plant a knife in my back. But you, you're different. We see eye to eye on almost everything. And I have a funny feeling you actually care about what happens to me. That's why I asked for your help. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna make this easy on you. If you feel like helping me with this, head over to the Mass Pike Interchange and we'll take them down. If you don't, I'm not going to hold it against you. Either way, thanks for hearing me out. It's nice to know that you care.
So we got our first out of two quests for MacReady. Let's go inside Bobby's place.
Ready to get to work?
No, I followed you down here for the exercise.
Funny. Well, you'll get plenty of exercise here. You are going to be doing some digging.
Digging? This is a waste of my talents.
You want a better job? You gotta work your way up to it, buddy. Show me that can-do attitude. The other two are down there digging already. Go give them a hand, will you?
Set into the tunnel.
Hey, I think we can finally get through.
Want to see what's on the other side?
Oh, yeah. You think Bobby will pay us this week?
I don't know, man.
It's starting to feel like we're doing charity. Did you just hear something?
It's crawling with my alerts!
Fail!
Bobby can take this job and shove it.
Good luck. That stuff anymore.
Let's go talk to Bobby. Tell her what happened.
What is going on in my tunnel?
Looks like we are having crab for dinner tonight.
You'd eat my lurk? Ugh, no. Disgusting. Tough, but somehow slimy at the same time. Well, you stuck around at least. So I guess you're promoted. You get to be my new gun. I think we just need one more guy. An old friend. He'll want a fair cut, but we saw what being cheap got me.
Who is this guy?
He's just the guy we need to speed things along. Likes gadgets, money, and not much else. First, I think it's best if you actually see what we're after. I have some things to check on in Diamond City. Head over to the noodle shop there, and I'll meet you when I finish up my business.
All right, we're going to go outside here and then head to Diamond City. We're going to go to the Diamond City Marketplace.
You shoot people, mister? My dad says outside to shoot people.
Heard you're responsible for that new coat of green on the wall. Looks nice.
There you are. Was wondering if you were going to show up. Yes, it's me. I have to hide my face in these parts. People like me aren't allowed around here. Now let's get down to business. That big wall of glass looming over Diamond City is the mayor's office. Most people don't know it, but there's a strong room buried beneath. Mayor's just sitting on top of it, and that's our target. The guy has it coming, if you ask me. With how he treats my kind, maybe he deserves worse.
What's inside?
Caps, meds, food. Enough to keep this city running. It's things we want. Things everyone wants. You get in on this. There's plenty for you. You got it? So, what do you say we make this party a little bigger? I managed to track down my tech guy. His name's Mel, and he is right here in Diamond City. The guy can make a gadget to solve any problem. Thing is, he's a bit locked up right now. You have to get him out of there. I can't just stroll into Diamond City security with this face, covered or not.
Tell me about this security office.
It's built into some old locker rooms, and it smells the part. This isn't a maximum security prison, and it isn't heavily guarded. No problem for someone like you, right? Pick a lock, find a key, bribe the guard. The usual stuff. Just get him out of there.
Let's go to the Diamond City lockup here. Let's talk to Mel first, and then we'll talk to the guards.
Mel here. Can I help you?
Do you come here often?
You know, they always say you'll meet that special someone in the last place you expect. So why are you here? You want something from me, right?
I hear you're some kind of tech expert.
You heard right. Well, maybe tech is too general. I have a thing for robots. No, not that kind of thing. But I know my way around most machines, yeah. Why? Need my help?
I am getting you out of here.
If so, maybe you shouldn't be announcing it so every guard in Diamond City can hear. Totally unrelated, but I hear that there's an old glitched out Protectron unit back there. Guards asked me to take a look, but it was a real head-scratcher. Couldn't do a thing.
Liar. Let's talk to this guard.
The Institute? I ain't scared of them. No, really. I swear.
Officer?
You got something to say?
You can let Mel out of here, or I'll break him out. Your choice.
Hey, buddy. Let's all calm down here. I'll just go ahead and let him out early. All right. You're free to go, buddy.
Let's just get out of here.
We need to go meet Mel outside, talk to him, and recruit him to the team.
Mel.
Thanks for getting me out, I guess. So, you're Bobby's new toy.
Yep, this year's hottest gift.
Get one before they're gone.
And what a gift you'd be. God, that woman doesn't have a patient bone in her body. I wasn't serving a life sentence here. What, she couldn't wait like a day? What's the job?
You've worked jobs with Bobby before?
Enough to know she's not the most trustworthy person around. The team may change, but every job comes with the same set of cryptic instructions as the next. Yeah, you'd have better luck milking a rabid Yaogwai than getting a straight answer out of Bobby.
How'd you like to help break into the Diamond City strongroom?
Well, damn. That's a big score. Could be enough caps there to keep me going for a long time. Bobby may be shady, but she always pays up in the end. So, I guess I'll get my stuff and head over to her place.
Let's fast travel back to Good Neighbor and finish this quest up. By the way, this quest is kind of long. It's why I decided to give it its own episode. But after this quest, we're going to go to Diamond City and we're going to continue the main quest line. So without any more delay, let's go into Bobby's place. We got to meet them back in the tunnel.
Got yourself into trouble again, Mel?
What can I say? I learned from the best.
I'm flattered.
So, what's the deal with the new guy?
Oh, I got lucky with this one. Came right up to my door and took the job. He takes orders, and he's useful in a fight. What more could I want?
And he's not so bad to look at, either. Maybe we don't burn bridges this time. Yeah?
All right, we're all here. Mel, you want to introduce your little friend?
Yep. Meet Sonya. This little bot is going to help us move through the earth like a mole rat on jet.
Oh, yeah.
because a robot with no limbs is exactly what you want for your digging operation.
What did you expect? A Mr. Handy with a shovel? She's one of a kind. I modified her radio systems to emit sonic pulses at frequencies that can loosen any sediment around.
Mel says we'll be able to strong room 10 times faster than just digging. And it's a hell of a lot safer than loading this place up with dynamite.
All right, guys, get ready.
I'm not completely sure how this place will respond.
So, brace yourselves. Sonya, do your thing.
Just gonna forewarn you.
Loud. Thanks for that, Mel. Now let's use that robot to get us to the strong room. Lead the way, tough guy.
Give me a shout if you come to a dead end. I'll have Sonya give it a blast.
Our target is to the southwest, but we may have to do some winding to get there.
Just gonna forewarn everybody, do a quick save here or a hard save, whichever one. This quest can be a bit glitchy. Just the way of the quest, unfortunately.
Again with the claws?
Oh, fucking stupid hatchlings.
You're messing with the best.
I hate Myrlurk hatchlings. Let's turn on the Pip-Boy.
Mel, get Sonya over here.
Got it. Sonya, blast time.
The hell was that?
Seems like a dead end to me. Let's see if we can backtrack and blast another path.
Some power armor, depending on your level, it could be any type of power armor. This happens to be XO1. Let's actually do a quick save ourselves, just in case.
We need to get through here, Mel.
No problem. Come on, Sonya.
Oops. Nah, they already see me. Wow, Mel. Thanks. These things.
This more fighting.
Damn it.
Oops. Oh, there's still one left.
Here we go again.
What a waste of time.
We need Sonya here.
Gotcha. Sonya.
Looks like a subway tunnel.
Then we're on the right track.
I see what you did there.
What? No. Just keep heading southwest. We need to find a place to blast out of these tunnels.
We did it!
What the hell with you?
I'm feeling eyes on my back.
Be careful, there's quite a few ghouls.
Impressive.
Nice. Got another legendary. We got quite a few legendaries. Wow. I am the shittiest shot in the world, I'll tell you what. Maybe I do need to start using bats, huh? Wow, another legendary ghoul.
Another kill for me.
Nice, unlimited ammo capacity. Meaning that we don't ever have to reload. I think that iBot is playing music. Yeah, it's definitely playing music. Oh, there's ghouls. Thought I heard him getting up.
Playtime's over.
Getting real tired of you.
Is that all you've got?
How come it's been so long since we worked together, Bobby?
I've been trying to keep a low profile on this one, Mel. And I didn't want to get you wrapped up in it, unless I had to.
We've been through worse jobs than this.
We're not done yet, are we?
Encouraging.
Yeah. She is not on the up and up. Let's put a level in real quick. We'll put our level into perception. Now we maxed out perception. If everybody remembers, we got the Perception Bobblehead a long time ago in the Museum of Freedom. Our next level is going to go into Gunslinger. We'll finish that up, and then I think we'll go into Big Sale, or not Big Sale, Cap Collector. Sorry, I'm looking at the perk itself, and it says Big Sale. So, but yeah, we'll go into Cap Collector next.
Over here, Mel.
Sonya, you know what to do.
Yeah, it's playing the radio, of course. You know, nothing I can do about that one. Oh, son of a bitch, you came out of nowhere. It's dead now, I think, hopefully.
Oh, no. Anybody else want to take a break? Yeah.
Wow. Jeez, we're getting some Nuka World DLC armor.
Flesh off my face, but you two might want to watch out for the radiation around here.
Put on some Radix. More ghouls.
There you are.
Knew someone was there. Best mistake you'll ever make.
I don't want to nerd out over it, but a Robco Pip.
I know we had another.
You're gonna have to let me play with it later.
There we go. Not really getting amazing legendaries, but that's okay.
We need to get through here, Mel.
No problem. Come on, Sonya.
You can pick the lock on this safe if you'd like. As usual, I'm not going to. Careful. There's going to be a
looks like this
ghoul
place
right there.
Handy units. Maybe I can fix one up.
Walk in. Well, there's going to be a lot of ghouls everywhere, but just trying to help so he doesn't sneak, or it doesn't sneak up on you. Oh, come on. Are you serious right now?
I think the one robot is enough, Mel.
All right. Wouldn't have taken long.
It's bad enough with one companion getting in the way. Now I have three of them at the same time.
Over here, Mel.
No, four, actually.
You know what to do.
We want to count the robot. We want to go this way, but I'm going to show everybody if they go through here. We can come around. Going to have some more Mire Lurks. These are hunters.
Where I heard something. Pretty sure we're not alone.
Even though I think the Myrlurk hunters are more shrimp-like than... oh, why'd I use Radaway? I meant to use Radix. Oh, man. If everybody's looking for some more fusion cores, there's one right there. Just gotta pick an expert lock. Alright, Bobby No-Nos. And more Myrlurks, including a ton, and I mean a ton, of fucking hatchlings. I guess we can try to build up our critical meter here. Still more? Of course there is. Why wouldn't there be?
I was just starting to have fun.
I think that's all of them now. If we come through here...
Mel, get Sonya over here.
Got it. Sonya, blast time.
And this sends us back out to the subway system. Let's do a little bit of backtracking. And now we're back to where we started. This is where I said we needed to go. That's where we went. Let's go into this terminal. There's a brewery near our strong room.
This is the basement of that brewery. Brewery, you say?
Mel, no.
Just kidding. Jeez.
Who's there?
Do things around here. Find anything useful on them?
Oh no. This ain't how I go.
That's what I call a confirmed kill.
Let's go up this way. We're gonna loot this trunk. Nothing else over here.
We need Sonya here.
Gotcha. Sonya.
Now we can go on through. I don't think there's any more ghouls. Oh, there's one more.
You hear that? Not this time! What a waste.
Somehow I always miss this ghoul. Now, we can't have Sonya destroy this wall. We actually have to talk to Mel first. So let's talk to Mel. Mel, quit running away.
Mel.
I knew we'd be digging, but I didn't think there would be this much.
Oh my god. This is the worst.
Mel.
If Bobby's directions are correct, and I have my doubts, the strong room should be right through there.
If you had anything else you wanted to check out in this tunnel, I suggest you do that first.
Doubts?
It just doesn't seem like we're under Diamond City, does it? I don't think Bobby's telling us everything about this job.
I'm ready.
You got it. Let's do this. Ready, Sonya?
Let's go inside.
Bobby.
Keep moving. The Diamond City strong room is to the southwest. Great. Now my socks are wet. Well, guys, we're right under the Diamond City strong room.
You sure this is the right place? I've been mapping it out, and I think Diamond City should be a little further north of here.
I don't have a doubt in my mind. How about a little trust for the boss?
Mel's right. This can't be Diamond City.
It won't be hard to prove me wrong. Let's go up there, and you all will be thanking me while we count the caps. We still need a way to get up there, though. Mel, you think your robot will work here?
Look at this place. The foundation is already crumbling. One blast from Sonya, and I bet the floor above will come right down.
Well, then make it so.
You won't want to be in the room for this collapsing foundation and all.
Good thinking.
All right, then. Everybody clear out. Sonya, prepare yourself for a blast at maximum power.
Let's get out of here.
Here we go. That didn't sound good. Hope Sonya's okay.
Now let's get up into that strong room, shall we?
God, this quest is so fucking glitchy. It's annoying.
No, 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 Sonya!
Pull yourself together, Mel. We don't need that thing anymore anyway.
But...
You can make another robot with the haul we get from the strong room. Keep your head in the game.
Let's go through the door and to the strong room.
What are you doing here?
Shit.
You seriously didn't think Hancock would catch wind of your scheme? He took you in, Bobby. And you're stealing from him?
Don't listen to her.
Mel was right. This isn't Diamond City.
So what? This doesn't change anything. It is still the same job.
I see the rest of you are in the dark about this. Nice, no-nos. You all just broke into Hancock's storeroom. You know, Hancock, the mayor of Good Neighbor.
Damn it, Bobby.
Listen, guys, I know this isn't what you expected, but there are still a ton of caps on the line here. Help me take her out, and all of it is ours.
This is Hancock we're ripping off here. The guy tends to hold grudges.
Counteroffer. Just go back into your tunnel, and we can forget this ever happened. What do you say?
Come on, Bobby. At least if we know, we leave with our lives.
Well, shit. You're right. I'm not one to give up, but I know when I'm outmatched. Let's go.
Thank God. I don't know why I trusted you again, Bobby, but that was the last time.
You'll get over it. Now let's split before the girl changes her mind.
What a waste of time.
You made the right move.
How did you find us?
If you think Hancock doesn't know about everything that happens in his territory, you're mistaken.
You have to know you guys weren't exactly silent down there.
Sorry to cause you trouble.
The boss will understand. You didn't know what you were doing. Here, take this. A token for doing the right thing. Hancock will be happy to hear about your loyalty. You should go pay your respects in person. It's best to stay on Hancock's good side. Trust me.
Let's get out of here and fast travel to Good Neighbor. If we come through this train car, we can go outside and I'll meet everybody in Good Neighbor. Let's go into the old state house.
You'll get into trouble. It's your own damn fault. Watch yourself. Got a problem?
Mayor Hancock?
Well, if it ain't Bobby's little patsy. Here, for protecting my stash.
Why is decision turning on Bobby like that?
Bobby tricked me. She got what she deserved.
Yeah, that's usually how the story goes around here. Let me tell you, this classy little tri-corner hat of mine is getting heavy. Am I turning into the man? Some kind of tyrant? I spend all my time putting down the people I would have been proud to scheme with just a few years ago. I need to take a walk again, get a grip on what really matters, living free.
If you're heading out, why not come with me?
Yeah, I like it. You might just be the right kind of trouble. Let me just have a little chat with my community first. Give them the news. Hey, everybody, gather up. I got something y'all need to hear.
No rush. Everyone just take your time.
Look, everyone, I'm taking a walk. It's time for your fearless leader to get back out there. Mix it up in the dirt before I forget what that feels like.
You can't leave, Hancock. We need you.
Hey, I'm always gonna be here in spirit, my man. Good Neighbor and I, we got a connection. But like any hot and heavy relationship, sometimes you gotta spend time apart. Let things cool off. Mind yourself of who you are. So that's why I'm leaving. I'm still your mayor. I'm still gonna be here when you need me. But it's time for me to stop living so damn comfortable. Because we all know, no one in power deserves to be comfortable for long. Now, what's the best town in the Commonwealth? Where can someone live free with no judgment?
Good Neighbor! All the people, for the people.
And don't let no one forget it.
Let's go ahead and end the video here, which is a pretty cool spot to end the video. I hope everybody enjoyed the video. If you did, hit that thumbs up button. If you didn't, hit the thumbs down button. Let me know why down in the comments below. It only helps the channel. Also, if you enjoy content just like this, be sure to subscribe. And until next time, everybody, have a good morning, good afternoon, or good night, or whatever time it may be. And you're part of the world, Mr. John Wayne, signing off.